gentleman for yielding.
2 minutes to the gentleman from New York.
I thank the gentleman for yielding. Madam Speaker, the outpouring of support from every corner of Western New York for the victims of the attack in Tucson has been overwhelming and inspiring. It is on behalf of Western New York that I offer our prayers to my friend and colleague, Gabby Giffords, and to all the injured, and our sympathies to the families and friends of Gabe Zimmerman, John Roll, Dorothy Morris, Phyllis Schneck, Dorwin Stoddard, Christina Taylor Green. Some are suggesting that violence-themed political rhetoric contributed to this tragedy. I think it would be wise to reflect on how we characterize our political opponents and how we conduct our debate. Undoubtedly, our debate could benefit from more light and less heat, from more humility and less hostility. But this attack was carried out by a man who appears to have been severely mentally ill, and we may never understand why he did what it is he did. Our best response to this atrocity is to reject fear and intimidation and to embrace the work in our communities with joy, openness, and dedication. That is the type of public service that Gabby believes in, and I urge my colleagues to follow her example. I yield back the balance of my time.